SmackDown starts with a moment of bliss with Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross. Their guest is Braun Strowman, and they talk about winning their titles at WrestleMania, and there's a gift in the ring. Braun opens it, and it's his old black sheep mask that he used to wear when he was a part of the Wyatt family. Sasha Banks versus Tamina Snuka, and Bayley is on commentary, and Tamina wins with a super kick, so she has a future title match now. Sheamus versus Denzel DiGiorno, and Sheamus wins with a bro kick. Naomi versus Dana Brooke in a Money in the Bank qualifying match, and Dana wins with a sunset flip roll-up. Sonya Deville and Mandy Rose come to the ring, and Sonya says Mandy is selfish and says she's going to ruin her life. Then Dolph Ziggler comes out and tries being nice to Mandy, but Sonya drops her. Then Otis comes out and drops Dolph for some reason. Cesaro with Shinsuke Nakamura in his corner versus Daniel Bryan with Drew Gulak in his corner in the Money in the Bank qualifying match, and Bryan wins with a crossface. Big E versus Jey Uso versus The Miz in the triple threat match for the tag team titles, and Big E wins with a big ending. New tag team champions. We'll see you next week for the next SmackDown synopsis.